Welcome back to this 30-second tutorial for rib number one. What you'll want to do is take the wet rib, push it gently against the clay. You can see me pushing in from the inside to fill in that large curve. And you'll notice towards the top, this can be used for a shorter or taller mug form. The exaggerated foot at the bottom gives you the option to trim or not to trim. That's totally your choice. Just remember, make sure you wet both the pot and the rib and take it easy.